Good Thursday morning, everybody. Sentara, Susan Bohoric with you. And look at this beautiful, pink, large, mobile mammography unit. That is our motor coach. It's 40 foot long. It is the Mammovan, as we affectionately call it. And it's just one of the programs that you can support if you come to our Ladies Night Out event on Thursday, June 13th at the Riverview at Occoquan. It's going to be a great evening. It's going to be fun, fellowship, education. You might get away with some great silent auction items. Maybe if you bid, you got to play to win, right? But in addition to that, we're going to have some amazing goodie bags. We're going to have a physician panel, delicious appetizers. You're going to get a chance just to kind of unwind, let your hair down, and also just kind of take a minute, take a breath, and take a moment for you. One thing that we want to let folks know about is that while this is a great event to just chill out and unwind and kind of get back to basics, this is a charity event. And what we're doing is we're supporting cancer programs in this region. We're trying to cultivate a conversation of care. The Mammovan does 3D screening mammographies. We accept insurance, but we also aid women who wouldn't otherwise be able to afford those mammograms. We all know, you've heard the information before, 1 in 8 women will develop breast cancer in their lifetime. Folks, that's just one too many, in my opinion. It's not just women who are perhaps menopausal age. It's not just women who are older. It's not your grandmother. It's women of all ages. The ages and the numbers get younger and younger, and that is just enough's enough. So you know what we can do? These mammograms, they save lives. The earlier you find out, the earlier you detect something, that means that doctors and professionals, highly skilled doctors and professionals, can do what they need to do to get the care you need to survive, fight, and win. We have a number of folks coming over here saying hi and sharing a little love. We sure appreciate that. Let me just get out of the picture here and show you this thing, because I just love it. I think it's so amazing that we've got this. So you've got this 40-foot long motor coach. Inside there is 3D mammography. It is just the cutting edge technology, state-of-the-art technology in diagnosing and really scanning the breast, determining if there are any issues that you need to be concerned of. I think it's just amazing. So this is a service that we provide women throughout the Northern Virginia region. This is something that this mobile mammography coach comes to community centers. It comes to businesses. I know that, for instance, we've gone with our partner agency with the Prince William County government. So this goes there. You can schedule an appointment. And that's another thing I wanted to mention to everybody. So in addition to this great night out, you're going to get a chance to kind of let your hair down, you know, talk about issues that might be concerning you health-wise. We've got these two physician panels. You're going to get to talk to all these different doctors and ask them questions that you want to know about. It's really going to be guided by you, which I think is just amazing. And you can go and actually get your mammogram done at this event. So June 13th is coming. It is fast approaching. And there's a number here. I want to show you this right now. If you want to schedule that mammogram, 703-523-1560. So you say, hey, I'm going to buy a ticket. I'm going to support amazing programs that help folks in my community. And while I'm at it, I've got to get my mammogram done anyway. So you know what? I'm going to get it done at the Ladies Night Out event. So just call to schedule your appointment and to reserve your spot. As mentioned, most insurances are accepted. And once again, we also do provide financial assistance to those who maybe can't afford these sorts of things. Lonnie's sending lots of love today. Thank you so much, Lonnie. We appreciate it. We're really proud of the different services that we provide to our community. So this event is going to promote and help fund the mobile mammography unit. Also our cancer resource room. The unveiling for that is going to be on June 6th. It's amazing. Another amazing resource that we are providing to this community. Those who unfortunately have been touched by cancer in one way or another. And folks, we all know someone who has been touched by cancer, unfortunately. Also, we have the Cancer Mission Fund, just providing aid and providing resources once again to people who are in the midst of this cancer fight. Because frankly, when you're dealing with cancer, you don't want to be thinking about all this other stuff that might be going on around you. You got to focus on that fight because you got to focus to win. And that's what we're doing here. So once again, we've got this amazing special going on. It was already an amazing event with lots going on and well worth your money and well worth your time. But it's Memorial Day weekend. We're all about having a little fun and kicking off summer. So what we're going to do is we're offering a special pricing for this weekend, for this long weekend. This is going to be a great event for maybe the girls' night out that you were planning and can't quite get together. Maybe it's something for your mom and your sisters. Maybe it's just something for, you know, a couple gals in the office. This is a great time for that. So I'm going to put the link up. You're going to click on it. And once you go down, there's a couple different items. It's going to be basically the third one down. Click on that. It'll say Memorial Day Special and get your ticket right away. You're going to get a little notice. And once you get there on the night of the 13th, you're just going to check in at the table. We're going to get your name. We're going to check you off and you're going to have a great evening. So I look forward to seeing you all there on Thursday, June 13th at the Riverview at Occoquan. Starts at 5. We're going to have a wonderful evening going to about 7:30. You're going to get mini spa treatments. You're going to have delicious appetizers. You're going to have fabulous silent auction items. Let me just tell you that some of the donations that we've already received, I don't know if I'm allowed to participate in the silent auction because it's going to be fabulous. And so I'm hoping to win. I think it's going to be an awesome time. So once again, physician panel where you get to ask your questions, you get to ask your concerns, you get to talk to physicians and surgeons that will actually be there. It's going to be very educational, but fun at the same time. All right, everybody. Well, I'm going to wrap it up. So let you get back to it. Just go and click on that link. Once I log off of here, you're going to be able to see it, and then you're going to be able to participate. I'll see you all later. Take care and have a safe day, everybody. And please be safe out there on these roadways, especially Memorial Day weekend. If you choose to drink, choose not to drive. Please make smart decisions. We'll see you back here soon. Bye-bye.